We were getting ready to win this election. Frankly, we did win this election. We did win this election.
So this was going on. My neighbor's really trying to sing to my girlfriend. Oh, and I'm gonna have to come down there and handle that. You are? And she laughing about it. And she laugh. So you like what's going on?
You don't sing to me. Thank you, Toby.
And I've been to France, it's beautiful.
Hey, il est pas le seul ce soir.
I love a croissant. I love an omelette du fromage.
Astronomie et le petit déjeuner.
They just laughed at me. They just laughed at me.
That's failed. They've refused to intervene, and ultimately now those ballots are going to be counted.
Jeff, what are you doing?
Well, I don't think it's very nice that Jack fucked up Jeremy's desk, so I'm going to... He won't know about that for a couple months, but then he sees he's going to be annoyed. I hope he doesn't look under his desk.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
Can you carve your name in there? Oh my god.
Do it under his keyboard.
Let's see what that looks like. Oh! Is this the desk he made with his dad?
Probably.
This man.
Oh, it's like this man. Have you ever taken those pills, the laxative pills? You know, the ones you take, you pop, and you wait for 20 minutes, you go to the toilet, and they go through you?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go through this man.
Bit of a weird analogy.
Everybody knew exactly what I was talking about. I'm gonna go through this guy.
Será que você vai conseguir?
Pode. Se concentra. Vou esperar comigo. I'll be out. 10 years, 20 years, 30 years. I'm coming home.
I'll give you a copy of this, don't worry.
You're a star. I'll take all your details.
You are under arrest. You're not mentioned.
This has got to be a first, isn't it?
Yeah.
I filmed him doing all the destruction. I'm the one who filmed it in.
If I don't bang you up, my family's going to bang you up.
I think we're finished. Yeah. Wait, give him a shake.
Cold. You must have a fridge in your studio, right? You have a fridge, right? Oh, that's right. Yeah, there's a we have a fridge actually just over there in the basement of our church.
Oh, cool. Is your fridge running?
Is my fridge running?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's it keeps our drinks and.
Well, then you better go catch it, you fucking idiot! Fucking catch it! Hey, Richard, if you fell for that, you must have ligma. Ligma balls! You're a real.
It's gotta be a trick.
I'm the jump.
Oh, you guys can see that.
You got to hand it to the president. His injury is not holding him back from doing the business of the nation. You know, in fact, he just nominated Major General Claudia Kennedy as the Army's first female three-star general. And I think that's great. You know, she's doing a great job. Apparently, the only thing she's having trouble with is she's having difficulty figuring out how to sexually harass herself. She doesn't know how to.
My channel.
You must have put them on there.
I didn't do that.
You must have.
How dare they get on my channel? Does it say MSNBC down there?
No, it says Sean Hannity.
What? Is it 6 o'clock yet?
I think so. I think you put that on.
What?
I think you put that on.
I wouldn't put Fox News on my channel, my TV. How dare they do that? And they're talking about voter fraud. Are they talking about Democrats are doing fraud?
Yeah.
How dare they?
What the f- Gordo. God, you want with the burger? Dude, look at my shirt though. Hold on, bro. Stand up. Babe, help me, love. Babe, help me. Oh my God, babe, everybody touches. I'm be smelling like shit. I'm at work. I'm be smelling like shit. Oh my God, bro, don't move.
That he doesn't think a Muslim member of Congress should be allowed to be in Congress. Why? Under what provision of the Constitution?
Because you have to swear on the Bible. When you are before, I had to do it. I'm an elected official, 3 terms. I had to swear on a Bible. You have to swear on a Bible to be an elected official in the United States of America. He alleges that a Muslim cannot do that ethically, swearing on the Bible.
You don't actually have to swear on a Christian Bible. You can swear on anything, really. I don't know if you knew that. You can swear on a Jewish Bible.
Oh, no, I swore on the Bible. I've done it 3 times.
I'm sure you have. I'm sure you've picked a Bible, but the law is not that you have to swear on a Christian Bible. That is not the law. You don't know that? All right, Ted Crockett with
the
more.
I know that Donald Trump did it when we made him president.
Because he's Christian and he picked it. That's what he wanted to swear in on. Ted Crockett with the more campaign. Good luck tonight. Thank you so much for being here.
Alaikum assalam. Salam alaikum.
President, we're doing this. We're looking. I know about.
Yes, you're fake news.
So we're here to stay.
Hi, Kristen.
Yay. Not on my shit.
What are we making today? Oh, my mom. Okay, that's easy. What's this? Smart? For sure. What's next? Beautiful. Definitely, yeah. And then we got, oh, caring, 100%. And what's next? Naggy!
Leave that up right now!
Cars. It is really expensive. It is $500 more than even the most tricked out.
My boyfriend cheated on me.
Tell her she looks like a split.
I don't let John drink more than 2 cans of soda in a day.
No! You've had your limit today. You drink water. Honey.
I want a root beer.
You've had enough. Give me that. You have had enough soda today. Don't start fighting with me.
Brianna, turn around.
Kutanagi Dimitri Getty Sokpa.